how the world needs to see him so they can believe him. How can we ever hide him as if we had denied him?